team on board. The general working environment's a really good place to be. It's much better from tankers, that's what I have to compare it to. My name's Samuel Anderson, I'm third engineer officer. Well, that means I watch keeping the engine room for around 6 hours. So we'll do a full round of the engine spaces, make sure everything's running smoothly. With P&O cruises, it's a lot easier to progress through the ranks. So you can work closely with your second engineers, you can work closely with your seniors, get different experiences and different types of machinery and everything. The equipment we have is like the top of the range. Go into the passenger areas, that's a great way to socialise, and you're in uniform but kind of forget about work for a little bit. On this trip alone, one of my favourite destinations would probably be St Martin. That's one of my favourite ports. We can swim with turtles, tours, jet skis. It's just nice to have everyone together. Really. I'm definitely excited to move up the ranks. We all get along, we can talk to each other. There's a lot to do, but I love the responsibility that I have.